Visuals over lengthy reports, we've got you covered. Long, complex reports often go unread, leaving your audience less informed, which is why making a comparison infographic or comparison chart is the way to go. Hey everyone, I'm Kyla from Vengage, and in today's video, I'm going to explain to you how you can make your audience choose your products over competitors by using insightful and engaging comparison infographic templates. Are you ready to transform your data visually? Let's dive in. A comparison infographic visually highlights the similarities and differences between subjects, products, or concepts using charts, graphs, and more. It presents information in a concise and easily digestible format, making it a useful tool for making informed decisions or understanding complex data quickly. Vengage boasts a variety of customizable comparison infographic templates, from tables and charts to graphs and diagrams. These templates are well-structured and customizable, making it easy for you to create your designs. Now, let's see some great examples of comparison infographics. Ever found yourself torn between two products? If you want to compare only two products, use this elegantly designed template. We've already created a tutorial on how to customize this template in our previous video, which you can watch after this video. Comparing a range of products or services, we have just the right thing. If you want to compare more than two products or services, check out this template. It will assist you in comparing the pricing points among various products or services. I know what you're thinking. What if we want to compare not only pricing, but also more detailed specifications? Here, you can find more comparison templates that not only compare pricing, but also offer comparison of more features and specifications. And with Vengage's Template Maker, you can customize it very easily. For example, if your web service plan has additional features that you want to showcase, simply select the column and move upwards. Now, select the shape, right-click, and duplicate the shape. Create a text box and add details. Similarly, you can create an entire row with just a few clicks and add icons as well. When weighing pros against cons, our infographic templates come to the rescue. In such cases, infographic templates like these can serve the purpose quite effectively. You can see how the illustrations and use of colors make these templates easily comprehensible at a glance, which in turn facilitates easy decision-making. Now, how about exploring varied orientations for your infographics? Take this template, for example. You can split your infographic horizontally to display gains and losses, representing literal upsides and downsides. Additionally, use directional cues such as arrows to guide readers' attention to key information. And for showcasing overlaps, nothing beats a classic Venn diagram. These diagrams prove helpful in comparing the similarities and differences between two or more entities. I hope you've learned how to create comparison infographics for your projects. Check out the description for our customizable templates on Vengage and give it a try for free. Follow us on social media, and until next time, happy charting!